Hamas TV recently aired a broadcast of a Gazan Sharia judge urging Palestinians to take up jihad and renounce their attachment to this world, promising them that martyrdom will come with full absolution and marriage to 72 virgins. This is one of the secrets behind the fact that the Palestinian people have emerged victorious in all battles. You can see that when the rockets are raining down, our young people march toward martyrdom, he said last month in a sermon translated this week by the Middle East Media Research Institute, MIMRI. He mocked Israelis, including the IDF, police and civil defense, for having panic attacks when they hear sirens, apparently referring to the code red sirens alerting residents to incoming rockets, or when they encounter attack balloons. Nofal further ranks the levels of martyrdom, saying that the highest level is when a person is killed while fighting for the sake of Allah and not when he is in retreat. Regarding the situation in Palestine, I say that jihad is an individual duty incumbent upon the entire nation. Nobody is allowed to forsake this jihad, Nofal concluded.